First of all, it was a great honor, just to considering all the talent there is in this show, some great names that you guys have brought to the show, and to be selected among that group, it was a big honor. And you know, just very, very happy for that.
Edgar Sotelo is the signature artist for the America's Horse and Art Show and Sale, which celebrates Western art featuring the American quarter horse. This year's event showcases more than 40 world-renowned Western artists at the American Quarter Horse Hall of Fame and Museum now through November 8th.
This piece, I had been at a cattle drive, spring roundup at Sibley's Ranch back in 2011. And I took a lot of pictures, did a lot of sketching on location, and I was always drawn to that photograph of this rider. His name is Josh Region. And I knew that I was going to do that painting sooner or later because it attracted me, that the horse, the way the horse stood, and the whole image as a whole. It was very attractive. So when I was asked to do the feature piece, I knew exactly what I was going to do, because he's a single figure and a very prominent figure in the landscape. And I love Grace. I love painting Grace, and I said, well, I can go wrong with that.
Each piece of art, ranging from pencil drawings to sculptures, is available for purchase. Proceeds from the sale of the art goes to the Hall of Fame to support the efforts to preserve the history of the American quarter horse.
For one thing, this show is very unique, because there's no other show in the nation that only specifically shows quarter horses. And to me, that's the horse of choice for ranch and many other areas, and to be able to paint that and give us a place of display, you know, to show that's just awesome. And especially with all the love and support that we have for the quarter horse around in the industry, this is a great show.